What time is it, my creatives? Today we're going to be doing the Firefly Photoshop tutorial, and we are going to be making these Firefly overlays, as you can see here. Now, I have already set this up as the YouTube cover, and if you can see here, if you remove that, we have this on screen mode, but you can also put it on lighten and other different blend modes. Now, I wanted to show you one of the editing effects that I did on this photo. So this is something really simple and quick that you can do to darken up your photos to make them look a little bit darker and prepare them for the fireflies. So what I do is I just click on the lock layer. We're going to duplicate the layer and press OK. And I'm just going to drag my panel here so you can see better. And what we're going to do is we're going to take this to hard mix. And we're going to adjust the fill to about 5%. Okay, so you could see the difference between that. It just brings a little bit life back into the photo. And we are going to merge those down. We're going to duplicate the layer. Okay, and then we are going to go to image adjustments. And we are going to desaturate this layer. And then we're going to set the blend mode to multiply. And then we are going to adjust the fill just a little bit down to about 38%. Okay. So as you can see here, and then I've also intensified the eyes, which we could do in another tutorial. I actually made the irises a little bit bigger and I put a little bit more sparkle on her lips, but I used the Bling It On Styles pack to do that. And I can do that in the second tutorial, but I wanted to go ahead and show you the fireflies here. So you're going to receive over 100, and I believe there's a little bit over 150. You do have some transparent overlays for some people who don't use Photoshop, but you won't get as many. And so if we go through these, you're going to see that these are 5,000 by 5,000, so they're pretty large. And you have, these are the dark yellows. So I'm just gonna go through these quickly. And as you can see, they look like real fireflies. And that's the one that I used in the tutorial. This is the dark yellow number 11. And here we go. So you can see you get a lot of different fireflies here. So I'm not going to go through every single one, of course. You get the point, but I'm just going to go through a few. You have some green transparent fireflies here, and these are the large green ones. So you can see that these look really cool. And there is quite a bit of these. And it just keeps going on forever. And I don't want to make this video like horrendously long, but you get the kind of picture here. Then you also have the horizontal wides. Now these are going to be, and I'm going to open this one in Photoshop. So these are for, they're kind of like wide angled. So this one is 7,000 by 5,000 pixels. So you have some that are like extremely huge. So you have some of those, and then you have the transparent ones for those too. I try to include a little bit of everything. Then you have some for small photos. You have some free firefly brushes and styles. So you get those as well. And then you have the white yellow, which are kind of like my favorite. I love these. And you have a whole bunch of white yellow transparents. So that is basically it. So in order to add these, you're going to open this up, of course, and then you're going to take it and place it over the photo, like whatever photo you have. This is without and with. And then on this layer, you're going to set the blend mode to either screen, lighten, okay, and it will you can go through the different blend modes here. So as you can see, exclusion looks pretty good, except here on the corner you have that like falling off. So lighten kind of looks the best. Screen, I mean, either light and screen or color dodge. You can choose these blend modes, but that's how you overlay it on the photos. Now, if you don't have Photoshop, of course, you can use the transparent ones. Of course, you're not going to get as many. And that's pretty much it. That's how you add the Firefly overlays to your photos and create a realistic Firefly effect. Thanks so much for watching, guys. And if you like this, please give it a big thumbs up and like.